Yes, sir, he sure did ride that old strawberry roan. You want to hear it, so I'd like to sing it for you. So here she goes. We were all laying round, spinning some yarn. Up rides a stranger and stops at the barn. His shafts were gold spotted on the leg at the right. With a name in gold spots, it was Harry H. Knight. He looked like a kid who had just left his home. I says, say, young feller, how long have you roamed? He fed his old pony and he loosened the cinch. Took a seat in the shade on a rickety bench. Then up comes the boss. Whose bronco is that? It's the kid's over there, boss, in a 10-gallon hat. The boss looks him over, s'pose you want a job? He said that he did, so he says, see here, lad. In the morning, we're rounding up a bunch of Mustangs. I think I can use you if you're a good man. Next morning, we started up the old prairie trail to round up them hosses back to the corral. Well, finally, we sights and starts hazing them back. But the kid, he's a-missing in a 10-gallon hat. Son, we sees him a-coming on a horse white with foam and ahead of a snorting come a strawberry roan. Says, here one you've missed, and he sure made me ride. I'd just like to try him, doggone that old hide. Well, right after Chuck, he took a good snort of rum. We sat on the corral bars to watch all the fun. Well, he uncoiled his rope like the hiss of a snake. Old strawberry duck just a second too late. He gets the old saddle and he screws her down tight. Old strawberry stands there shaking with fright. Well, he woke with a snort when he felt the sharp spur rake down his two shoulders and back the career. Across the corral he goes like a shot, but the kid kept a fanning that old 10-gallon hat. Now the way that horse bucked, no man can describe. His tail's all that saved him from losing his hide. And we kept a yelling with all of our might, ride 'em, cowboy, you're winning the fight. Well, he laid down and rolled, squealed like a rat, but the kid kept a fanning that old 10-gallon hat. He turned and looked back and he just seemed to say, it's all right, old feller, you've won out today. But you're the first guy that's ever been known to stay on my back. I'm old strawberry roan, poor old strawberry roan. All the guys crying aboard him got thrown. But a kid came from Banff and he took a big chance. But he rode that old strawberry roan.